Alright guys, on the MLBN, crushed it. Big old snook. Look at that. That's a giant, dude. Tuning into another video of mine. So please leave a like, subscribe, and comment down something below if you're new to the channel that you guys want to see in the upcoming videos. So 2022 is just tomorrow, so hopefully you guys are going to be slaying this year, alright? Catching some big ends, you know, breaking PB, exploring new waters, and just having fun while fishing, you know? That's the best way you can spend time fishing, is just having fun. So hopefully you guys enjoyed that little edit. A recap of 2021. Alright, so let's hop in the video. It's me and your boy Ricardo. We're throwing some shrimp for these snook. We found a little snook hole in these small little creeks. So let's hop into it and you.
Alrighty, my pescadorians, what is up? So, me and Ricardo, as you guys can see, are on the good old canoe. Look how clear this water is. Look at all this grass, and hopefully, get on some big ones. Alrighty. So, we're gonna post up right here for a minute and we're just gonna get a cast in. So, I got some news to tell you. The reason why we're on the canoe right now is because me and Ricardo had planned to go on the boat, but unfortunately, because I'm not the boat expert, but where the bow of the boat is and where I connected to the trailer for that strap to hold it in place when I take it off into the water or off the water, it broke off. So now there's a hole in the boat, but luckily it's above the water line to where the boat is usually at. But I got to fix it up soon because it's there and I'm trying to get on the water before New Year's. So I got to fix it this week or next week and hopefully get on the water by then. And the water is just not that deep. I would give it like a foot the most, and I'm hoping that there's these snook are going to be around looking for some bait, because like I said, it's outgoing tide. All these bait fish are going to be in deep pockets, or they're going to be scurrying around here, this little flat, trying to get away, trying to find some cover. And here's a perfect spot for some big snooks to be ambushing these little dudes. Mullet, croaker, pinfish. Over to the Savage Gear shrimp. I think it's called like RTF shrimp or something like that. And we're gonna see if whatever's making these big wakes are gonna thump this shrimp. So we're just gonna cast it up. We are going to this little creek. And the water is flowing like beautiful right now. Alrighty, I'm just gonna spread the hammer to that. Guess. Oh my gosh, tarpon. ¿Dónde están? ¿Enfrente? They're like hidden right here. You guys see that? Oh my gosh. All right. Tarpon right here. See if we can get one in this small creek. Snook? All right, little snook. Okay, baby snook, he's gone. Did one of my sets? Those are cool. What is that? Little snook. Inhaled the savage gear shrimp. Oh, chill, bud. I'm gonna see if I can get it through his gill plate. So that way, just maybe. Just don't wanna hurt him. Still a little, okay, got it. All right, you got him. Little dude, reviving pretty good. All right, shot off pretty strong. And the voodoo shrimp, because we were pretty afraid of from that little snook. Did a loop knot. Guess tarpon? All right, little tarpon came back. Test me in. See if they'll eat the... Another snook. Baby snooks. Inhaling it. Oh my gosh. Choking this thing, dude. Got him good on the side. He just peed right there. Go, Ricardo. Better catch one, bud. Alrighty, got it off. Let him go. Make sure he swims off strong. Let's see. Oh. Here, watch. Got him. Another third snook. And this small little creek is loaded up. Let him go. He's grow strong. You. No manches, wey. Tienes mucho espacio. Got it? Hell yeah. Little snook. Hey. Oh, the camarón. Oh. All right, I'm trying to get our Ricardo shrimp. Well, I got the camarón too. I got a snook. Alright, cannot lose this one. This is chase bait. Alright, got a shrimp. Oh shit. Gosh. Hey, Ricardo, hell yeah. Suéltalo bien. No, suéltalo que respira. Okay, let's see. Got it. Another one. Little snook. On the savage gear, I'm telling you, this creek bite, pretty good. Oh, you guys saw that? Dude, they're murking the savage gear shrimp. One-handed. One-hand snook. Snook. Look at this. Dude, these guys are feisty. Look at that. Oh, good. Let him go. That's a caught spin in here. Snook. Yep. On the Florida product, baby. He's working these fish. Yep. Yep. You engulfed this thing, didn't you? Choking, dude. They're choking the savage gear shrimp. There she goes. Good size snook. It just landed. Is that a good one? Not bad. Not. Oh, he popped off. Holy crap. What is that? What is it? He's running. A better snook. No, I got it. Better snook. Dude, if you guys can see how freaking... Dude, it's shallow over here. Shallow. Yep.
Go down.
Such a weird way to grab them. Got him. Alrighty, look at that snook. Give it like 18 inches, 16. He's fired up. Ready, bud? Hell yeah. We got some good old current going through right here. We're gonna see if there's a snook or a redfish. Just wading just like that. Little dude, little snookums. Like I said, I'm pretty sure he was, yep, like little dude. I'll give you like 10 inches, 10, 12 inches, 10 inches. There you go. I wonder if these snook are gonna remember not to eat lures. Oh yeah, look at that guy. He's going with the current. Gonna bring him in. Oh, dude, he choked it. Yeah, you wanted the... You wanted the savage gear shrimp? Yeah, I know you did. Yep. Now I'm trying to get it out. I'm kind of hooked in the cheek, that's why. Alrighty. Just like that. No, there he goes. Make sure he's pretty fun. Swims off strong. Frayed me, but not... Not crazy. Not crazy freighted. Vamos pues.
Alrighty, my pescadorians. So that is it. That is my last video of this year. And thank you guys for all the love and support you guys showed me throughout the year. Hopefully next year we can grind out some more content and keep growing this channel. Alrighty, so stay blessed, tight lines, and hope you guys break some PBs. You.